Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. So today we are going to discuss about class 9, chapter 8, word letters. It is a CBSE syllabus in AP. Recently it is introduced. Okay, exam 1. Show that each angle of a rectangle is a right angle. So here, what does asking that each angle of a rectangle is a right angle. So here, what is called rectangle in a parallelogram? Opposite sides are equal and every angle is 90 degrees. That is called rectangle. Okay, what is called parallelogram in a quadrilateral? Opposite sides are parallel and equal. Diagonals are not equal. Diagonals are bisect to each other. That is called parallelogram. So from this parallelogram, we can get the rectangle. What is called rectangle? In a parallelogram, opposite sides are equal, every angle is 90 degrees. So here, A, B, C, D. Let us take. A, B, C, D is a parallelogram. Angle A is equal 90 degrees. Angle A is equal 90 degrees. So parallelogram is what? Opposite sides are parallel and equal. So in this parallelogram, let us take angle A is equal to how much? We can take here 90 degrees. Okay. So here, AD is parallel to BC. AB is parallel to DC. So here, AB is parallel to DC. AB is parallel to DC, then AD is a transversal line. So here we know that the conditions of parallel lines. What are the conditions of parallel lines? Corresponding angles are equal. Vertical opposite angles are equal. Alternate interior angles are equal. Alternate exterior angles are equal. Sum of co-interior angles is 180. Sum of co-exterior angles is 180. So when these two lines are parallel, it is a transversal line. So then this angle and this angles are co-interior. So that is a angle A plus angle D is equal to how much? 180 degrees. So sum of co-interior angles is how much? 180 degrees. So angle A is how much you can take? 90. So 90 plus angle D is equal to 180. So angle D is equal to 180 minus 90. Angle D is equal to how much? 90 degrees. So here angle A is equal to angle C. Angle B is equal to angle D. So angle A is how much you can get? 90. Then angle C is equal to how much? 90. Angle A is 90. Angle B is equal to how much? 90 degrees. Why these angles are equal? Opposite angles are equal. In a parallelogram, opposite angles are equal. So here, in a parallelogram, every angle is 90 degrees. That is called rectangle. So therefore, what does it mean that? Show that each angle of a rectangle is a right triangle. So each angle is a right angle. So angle A is equal, angle B is equal, angle C is equal, angle D is equal how much more? 90 degrees. Next example. Show that the diagonals of rhombus are perpendicularly to each other. So what is called rhombus? In a parallelogram, adjacent sides are equal and the diagonals are bisect to each other. So here, what does it mean that? Show that the diagonals of rhombus are perpendicularly to each other. So here, let A, B, C, D is a rhombus. So that is A, B is equal, B, C is equal, CD is equal D. Next, diagonals are bisect to each other. That is, AO is equal to OC, BO is equal to OD. So here, what asking that? Show that the diagonals of a rhombus are perpendicularly. Perpendicular means 90 degrees form. Okay, so here in triangle AOB and triangle AOD, in these two triangle AB is equal AD, next BO is equal to OD. Here AB is equal to CD is equal to BA. So here the diagonals are bisect each other, then we can write as BO is equal to OA. Next AO is equal to OA. It is a common side. So therefore, by using side congruency rule, triangle AOB is congruent with triangle AOD. When they are congruent, then their corresponding sides and corresponding angles are equal. So by using CPCD, corresponding parts of congruence of triangle, then the corresponding angles are equal. Angle AOD is equal to angle AOB. Angle AOD is equal to angle AOB. So here, sum of angles at a point on a line is 180 degrees. So here at the point O, the angle sum is how much? 180. So that is here angle AOD plus angle AOB is equal to 180. So here these two angles are equal. That is angle AOB plus angle AOB is equal to 180. So two times of angle AOB is equal to 180. Angle AOB is equal to 180 by 2. So 1 ja 2, 90 ja. So angle AOB is equal to angle AOD is equal to 90 degrees. So the diagonals are of a rhombus are perpendicular. Here angle is how much? 90 degrees. Here angle is how much? 90. Similarly, here 90, here 90. So the diagonals are of a rhombus are perpendicularly to each other. Okay, therefore, hence, thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share to your friends. Thank you.